All right, here's my new muffler being welded. And you can tell because it's got the second counting.
Okay.
And basically, I have to braze it with steel because it's not really metal here. And that can be a little challenging sometimes. As long as I get enough welding rod on it, it seems to weld okay. And I don't want to breathe this stuff because it stinks. And I think it's what they call aluminized. And it was put together hot like a braze action. And as you saw in the last video, it was all bubbly and letting the water go through there. So now that I've got the four corners crossed up, I'm going to try the air compressor. And I don't hear it. Where's the window? So the good news is it's just boiling out there. It's not acting like there's a hole in there. And I know I got air pressure on.
Oh, you bitch.